slopes of Davos, Switzerland. The contrast was sometimes stark.
What the United States should be focusing on are three things. One, emphasizing that we hope whatever transition there is peaceful.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna stop him right there. All right, Friedman. I'm gonna give you a pass on doing that.